Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to enable or disable status buttons in Call of Duty Warzone Mobile. Click on Settings, then click on Controls, Gameplay. Make sure Automation preset is set to Custom so you can edit animations, and then scroll down and find status buttons, and you can turn it off or on. Then click here to go back and click anywhere on the screen to exit settings. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.